Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, we have a new friend, well, a new cousin. Her name is Fifi. I don't know if y'all can see her because it's dark, but we have a new mic, another mic, Pisces, okay? So let's just go with it, see what we get. Hopefully y'all can hear me now, right? Come on, Fifi, do it for your girl, right? What's going on, Pisces? Find out, work from me, Pisces. Uh-oh, we have a missed opportunity. It was a missed opportunity, but I think whoever this is, they want to try again with the Ten of Swords in reverse. Or it could have been a missed opportunity that you gave someone a second chance too, because the Two of Cups is in reverse. It's a missed opportunity. It's like you gave someone a second chance and it still ended in the Two of Cups in reverse. It's like it's towers. Maybe you had options, right? Different options. Maybe you chose wrong. This person could either be married, or this is what they want with you now. Maybe somebody chose wrong. They had a missed opportunity and they didn't choose you, Pisces. Yeah, their heart's broken here. Somebody's heart is broken, Pisces. But you, Pisces, you got clarity into a situation. You got answers into a situation. That created the tower, so you could have found something out. And you're moving on, Pisces. Pisces, I think you realize that you went back to something. Like, say you had a missed opportunity. And then you went back to it, thinking, okay, it's going to work this time for a while. You got your stability, support. But you rushed into it, Pisces. And this person ended up being a King of Wands. They ended up breaking your heart. So it's like you gave someone a second chance. And not realizing that you just got back on a karmic wheel with this person. Yeah, you jumped right back into a karmic wheel, a karmic situation with this person. Pisces, this card came out. It says retreat. Disconnect from the world. It's time to disconnect from the world. It may be time for you to disconnect from this person. You do have express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gestures. I don't know if a new person's going to enter your energy. I don't see that yet. Children are evolving. Their love life has been affected by children. And this person could also be married, Pisces. It's like they want to express their love to you, but they're married. And they do have romantic feelings for you. That, see, that's why they missed the opportunity, because this person is married. So it broke your heart, Pisces. It's like you gave this person a second chance, but they're married. You probably didn't know. You're not up in your head now. You got clarity. You're just trying to figure things out, Pisces. Put things back in order the way it was. This is judgment. Spirit stepped in. Look at this on the bottom, guys. This is a Knight of Wands in reverse. King of Wands in reverse. So they were just having fun with you, Pisces. They were married. Spirit clarifies Four of Wands. Yep. They regret what they did. They regret what they did to their marriage, their home life. They regret what they did to you. Pisces, Nine of Wands in reverse. You're giving up on this because they broke your heart. This was a karmic wheel, Pisces. It wasn't going to go anywhere. This person was married. You probably didn't know, but if you found out. But look at that, Pisces. They still want to come back to you. Death card in reverse. But Pisces, you swam away to calmer waters. You're the Queen of Swords. You put two and two together. And you just moved on and you're keeping yourself busy. Yeah, Pisces, you gave this person a second chance, third, fourth, fifth chance, right? And you found out they was married, or you're going to find out that they're married, and the spirit is just telling you to, you already walked away, but this married person wants to come back, which is absolutely crazy. So you walked away from a married man, Pisces, and they want you back, pretty much. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.